Remember that love is available within you at every moment, and the guidance you seek is there in the heart of that love. Prayer is a prerequisite for any work you do. Prayer puts you into the gear that drives the car of consciousness through life. Your breath is the light-filled oxygen this car needs for fuel, so remember to stop after you pray. Breathe balanced breaths for a while, breathing in love for the same number of counts that breathe out, knowing that within you is a deep, still place where sacred truth lives. Your prayer and your breath will take you there. And then you must give yourself time to receive from the deepest sources of your being. Even a moment here and there of receiving is better than waiting for the hour to be set aside that never comes. If you need more time to be with yourself, you can ask for it. You can have whatever you ask for and are willing to receive. There is infinitely more life available within you than you can find in your outer world. Give yourself time to explore your sacred spaces within. Remember to ask, breathe, and receive. These simple steps will lead you into the pure enlightened state that is your true being. Chant to Gabriel for Archangel Gabriel.